Imagine, if you will, a world in which spaghetti falls out of your pocket. A world in which potatoes peel themselves. A world in which tractors have no wheels. Imagine, if you will, a world where a man's nipples would scream in anguish. A world in which people have noses. A world in which Randy Newman's name would be Blandy Blue Blam. Ladies and gentlemen, I do not wish to imagine such things. But it does get me thinking. Maybe the world we live in isn't so bad after all. That's all for today. See you next time on Imagine, if you will.